Aurelia, was it? You'll regret challenging me. Don't bother pleading for mercy when this is through.
Ha! Bold words from a spoiled noble brat. I'll teach you some risk. Let's see how you enjoy dealing with my pets.
Damn, this just got more complicated. I thought it was just a rumor, but it's true.
Just a few drooling hounds. Man or beast, it matters not.
Don't fight smarter, fight harder!
Here we go! No matter how careful you are, all it takes is one mistake.
No sweat.
All right.
Understood.
Light burns the brightest in the dark.
Fine.
You got it, kid.
Go ahead, open your mouth. I'll put an arrow in it.
Luck is on my side. Should have been more careful.
Ah!
Not everyone can be forgiven.
Acknowledged.
Think deeply. Act quickly.
You got it! Whether words or swords, I miss nothing.
Francisco the Bold has arrived!
Let's roll! Where are we going again?
Solid plan. I'll see it through.
Plans are like booze. Only good till they run out.
Understood.
If you say so.
Let's get it done. It's a shame, spilling blood on such a nice day.
For Lady Marshall.
Sure thing, Cap.
No problem.
Here goes.
I may not be smart, but I know how to hurt. Coming right up.
Know what fools and drunks have in common? They never learn.
Don't fight smarter, fight harder!
Faith will never betray me.
Sure thing.
Right!
The stronger the heart, the sharper the blade.
I will bring justice to this land.
As long as Sarah's safe, this whole world can rot.
Francisco the Bold has arrived! Tomorrow's a new day!
If your blood runs hot, keep your head cool.
As you command.
Got it, Cap.
You got it!
The destination doesn't matter. It's the people you're with.
Understood.
The harder the fight, the sweeter the victory.
To me.
I can handle that.
Out of sight, but not out of mind.
Faith will never betray me. Loud and clear.
Is this truly the... I can't imagine why these men followed you.
Would you like to find out the reason I was calling you?
Manticore?
You've met creatures like this before. I wonder what dinner is served, boy. Everything out.
Simple enough.
People who run their mouths die first. Not everyone can be forgiven. I'll see it through. Yeah. A solid plan.
Whether words or swords, I miss nothing.
When your heart starts racing, slow down and take a moment.
Light burns the brightest in the dark.
careful around that manticore. I've heard their toxin can be seriously nasty. If you get poisoned, use purification to cure yourself.
The stronger the heart, the sharper the blade. Go!
I may not be smart, but I know how to hurt!
Well now, aren't you a big fellow?
It's a monster called a manticore. It's serious business. I've seen knights flee from their roar alone.
Nothing but an overgrown cat, if you ask me.
Sure. If you ignore the razor-sharp claws and jaws of steel. Oh, and did I mention the poisonous spine?
A cat in armor, then. Call it whatever you like. Let's just kill the damn...
Should have been more careful.
Acknowledged.
Right!
A solid plan.
Luck is on my side.
No sweat.
Sarah's safe.
You got it, kid. Know what fools and drunks have in common? They never learn.
Tomorrow's a new day!
I will bring justice to this land.
Get it done.
Coming right up! Understood.
It's a shame, spilling blood on such a nice day.
Sure thing, Cap.
As you command.
If your blood runs hot, keep your head cool.
For Lady Marshall.
It's up to me.
Understood.
Think deeply, act quickly.
Acknowledged.
I can handle that.
Go ahead, open your mouth.
The harder the fight, the sweeter the victory.
Got it, Cap.
Consider your lesson.
I can't believe it.
Everyone, keep an eye on its movements. We don't know where that thing is gonna strike next.
No problem.
When your heart starts racing, slow down and take a moment.
Whether words or swords, I miss nothing.
No matter how careful you are, all it takes is one mistake. Right! The stronger the heart, the sharper the blade.
Faith will never betray me.
Let's get it done.
Sure thing. You got it!
Loud and clear.
Say so.
Not everyone can be forgiven.
Let's roll! Where are we going again?
No sweat.
Francisco the Bold has arrived!
You got it, Cap. Here we go!
Sure thing, Cap.
Out of sight, but not out of mind.
The destination doesn't matter. It's the people you're with. Here goes!
Understood.
Plans are like booze. Only good till they run out.
If your blood runs hot, keep your head cool.
Should have been more careful.
Think deeply. Act quickly.
Don't fight smarter. Fight hard!
All right. I think that's the last of them.
It was tricky, but that's all there is to it. We'll make camp here and return on the morrow.
Hey.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah? Hey, Cap. What did you think of Robin's performance in the last battle?
Let's see. He's doing the best he can and working hard to improve. Just like the rest of us. Why?
Well, don't get me wrong. I can tell he's trying hard, but he lacks confidence. It feels like he's afraid to ask others for help and puts everything on himself. Me and some of the older soldiers have been trying to give him pointers, but I think it's just making him feel worse.
I see why you're worried about him. The drive to improve yourself is a special thing. You don't want to crush that.
My thoughts exactly. So I've been giving it some thought, and I was wondering if you could pass this on to him for me?
A tactics book?
Yeah. I figure if he wants to learn on his own, let's give him the tools. Oh, and please don't mention that I gave it to you.
Don't worry.
Thanks, Cap. I'll leave it to you then.
Hi there. Yeah.
Yeah? Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you! Yeah?
Hi there.
What's your problem?
Damn. Hi there. Well...
Anything catch your eye?
Nuh-uh.
Anything catch your eye?
You're much too kind, dear.
How's it going? Oh, hey, Eden.
Why are you training here instead of out there?
It's not by choice. Robert doesn't want anybody leaving camp alone. Says there might still be monsters outside.
I guess we really do need a Alright, just stick it out for now. In the meantime, I'll see what I can do.
Whoa! Oh, that's great! You should make it the biggest and most beautiful
Alright. Pardon my intrusion, but you have a striking resemblance to High Commander Isoro.
Ha! You've got a sharp eye. People have been saying we look alike my whole life. Personally, I don't see it. But I suppose blood outs all in the end.
By blood? You mean...
The name is Gio Fenice, Isoro's brother.
Oh, forgive me. I didn't know the High Commander had a brother.
Don't trouble yourself. I hear that often, too. Yes, the Fenice family isn't all thick-necked warriors, like my brother and nephew. Surprise.
If it's all right with you, can I ask a question? If you've got family seniority, why does Balistar lead Isoro's troops instead of you?
Was this perhaps your first time afield with Balistar?
Yes, sir.
Then you'll soon see for yourself. I wasn't born a warrior, but even if I had been, the simple truth is, it still wouldn't matter. My nephew is a demon on the battlefield. Whether as a warrior or a commander, no soul in Artemisia is his...
Hi there.
Here, Robin. Take this.
What's this? A tactics book? What are you giving me this for?
Because you're you. There aren't many people with the patience for something like this, you know? Think about it. If I gave it to Francisco, he'd just try to hit someone with it.
I guess so.
Just take a look when you have some time, okay?
Yeah. Sure thing, Cap. Hi there.
So, how's it going, Robin?
I skimmed through the book you gave me earlier, but... I have a few things I'm curious about. Well, firstly, this is a 5-book series. How come you only gave me the 3rd volume?
Because that was the only one I could find.
Also, there are notations all over every chapter. They're really thorough. They break down all the dense parts step by step.
Those are mine. I scribbled them down while I was reading.
Cap, I'm not an idiot. I know Robert's handwriting when I see it.
All right, you got me. What difference does it make?
It makes all the difference. He shouldn't have you running dumb errands like this. Especially just to help me.
Robin, everyone needs help to improve. Francisco does, Robert does, and even I do. But it's a different talent to take what you've learned and make it your own. When it comes to learning new things, you've got a knack. Seriously.
Yeah, but...
You still don't believe me? Alright. I guess I'll just have to prove it to you in a real battle.
Hi there. Aw, thanks.
How may I assist you? My humblest gratitude.
Hi there. Aw, thanks. Hi there. Hi there. Pleasure to meet you. I'm Eden.
Elena, you're our resident monster expert, I take it?
Oh, that? It was nothing, really.
No, it's thanks to your knowledge that so many soldiers were able to survive. Thank you.
I only did what I had to. What kind of person is the High Commander?
He's a gentleman, but not a soft one. Though he's generally friendly, when it comes to the Empire, he becomes a completely different beast.
Hmm. So even he has a dark side.
Most charismatic men do. But I wouldn't trouble yourself about the High Commander's bad side. After all, you won't be on it, right?
What kind of person is
Ballistar is, in many ways, the exact opposite of his uncle. He's rough around the edges, but deep down, he's got a warm heart. Of course, there are many who don't see him that way.
I haven't had many experiences with him myself, but that's hard for me to even imagine.
You'll see when you get closer to him. Now that we're on the subject, why not seek him out yourself?
To hand it to you. You're quite knowledgeable about monsters. It's thanks to you that
I've had lots of chances to get to know them. Odd jobs and such. Speaking of getting to know one another, I'd say you and I worked fairly well together.
Are all mercenaries so humble?
Confidence is the only way a mercenary can survive.
Interesting. We'll have to discuss it over a drink sometime.
Looking forward to it. Hey. Yeah, thanks.
Need something?
It's worth considering.
Right.
Yes.
Finally, a moment to rest. Think anybody would notice if I slipped away and took a nap?
Don't get carried away now, Vice General. Your duties aren't just on the battlefield.
I know that. But look around. Nobody needs some backwater mercenary's help to run a mill.
You might be surprised. In fact, I seem to recall hearing about a new face in camp who's creating quite the stir. Someone like you may be best equipped to welcome...
Me? Why?
They say she's a huntress from the middle of nowhere. Supposed to be a very talented archer. Perhaps you can find some common ground and... After all, the best leaders set a top-down example.
Spoken like a true...
I'll take that as a compliment. Yes. You have my thanks. Yes. It's worth considering. I agree. Yes. It's worth considering. Yes.
What is it? You're clearly confused. Whoa.
Yeah.
Vice General, are you looking for something in particular?
Good timing. I was actually thinking about expanding the camp a bit.
What for?
The training grounds. We'll need one sooner or later.
Understood, sir. Tell me what you'd like, and we'll do our best to prepare the area.
It should be nice and wide, so we can accommodate a large number of people.
Yes, sir.
Every role will need dr-
Understood.
The best training grounds in the world is not- We'll need to find people who are qual-
Understood. I'll pass the word along.
Great.
Did you hear about that hunter who showed up?
The one who's been demanding to speak to whoever's in charge? Seems like a real
Showed up? You haven't seen her shoot. I saw her practicing on some pumpkins outside the camp the other day. She split one in half from almost 100 paces.
Wow.
Hiya.
Don't think I've seen you in camp before.
Are you the one in charge around here?
Whoa. I don't know if I'd say in charge, necessarily. But let's start over. Hi, I'm Eden. And you are?
Corinne. Some people also call me the Great Huntress.
Is that so?
Hunting monsters is my family's trade. Or it was, until recently. So imagine my surprise when I found out some up-jumped thugs from Lynetta have been going around my territory cut- What do you have to say for yourselves? Making a poor girl starve?
Whoa, slow down. You've got it all wrong. We're not trying to steal anyone's business. We're not mercenaries anymore. We're Isoro's soldiers. Any monsters we've killed lately have been purely self-defense.
Oh yeah? Then what's this I hear about you lot marching to Selvin and killing a bunch of hellhounds?
That's different. Those are being controlled by this guy named Aurelio who...
Yeah, right. Nobody can tame monsters.
That's what we thought too. Welcome to the war. But listen, I'm sorry about your circumstances. Seriously. So how... Your archery skills seem to be turning heads around here. Why not join us? I'm not going to lie and say it'll be easy, but at least you'll have food and shelter.
As if I don't know what you people are all about.
What's that supposed to mean?
Like my father used to say, at least beasts are honest. I hunt monsters, not people. Why should I trust anyone that kills their fellow man?
Well, I can't argue with that. Except to say, the Empire's certainly done more than their share of killing. And most of the people here can attest to that, personally. Why don't you stay a while? If we've taken food out of your mouth, even accidentally, then the least we owe you is a decent meal. And while you're here, you can check out the camp and decide what kind of people we are.
All right. But only because I'm hungry. But just so you know, I'm also pursuing a mark in this area. As soon as I find it, I'm gone. Hiya!
You mentioned you're on the trail of your next target. What are you hunting? Maybe I can help.
I doubt it. I'm chasing a beast called a manticore. Seriously nasty. I've been on its trail for weeks. Most hunters won't even accept a job if there's a manticore involved. But I know I can beat it.
I may have some bad news about that manticore.
Oh no. Don't tell me.
We killed one at that battle in Selvin.
You're kidding me. How did you people manage that?
Well, it definitely wasn't easy.
Oh man, now what am I gonna do?
I'm getting the sense this wasn't just any normal job for you.
My father got himself into a hunting dispute with some Imperial soldiers. He's been bedridden for months, so it's been up to me to put food on the table. That manticore would have taken care of us for a while.
You could still claim credit for it. I won't stop you.
And risk ruining my reputation if people find out it's not true.
I'm sorry. Truly. Listen, I know this might sound like I'm just trying to get on your good side, but I know where you're coming from. Me and my buddies, we're not soldiers. We're just a bunch of country bumpkins that got caught in the wrong place at the wrong time. We're all here because we have people we want to protect. Not a day goes by that I don't think of their faces.
And you're okay with killing others for it?
No, I'm not. I'd stop the whole war right now if I could. Then nothing...
My dad would like you. What did you say your name was again?
Eden. Eden of Lanetta.
All right, Eden. Thanks for this talk. I still don't know if I want to join your little club, but I'll give it some thought. Hiya! Hiya. Thank you, thank you.
Yeah? Thanks.
Hiya.
Sure.